You're watching KCPT Kansas City.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Lawrence Welk Show, celebrating more than 60 years on television. Now sit back and enjoy the show selected especially for public television.
Hello, everyone. I'm Clay Hart, and this is my wife, Salli.
Hi, everyone.
Welcome to our Thanksgiving show, which was first broadcast in 1972.
That was one of my favorite years because it was the first time that Clay and I got to celebrate Thanksgiving together.
This show celebrates Thanksgiving in a little different way. It's dedicated to America's melting pot.
Hey, I got one of those. And it works really well, unless you get the heat up over 200 degrees, and then the fondue just gets a little bit gooey.
No, honey, no. In this context, a melting pot means people of different backgrounds and religious beliefs coming together in one place. It's the basis on which America was founded.
I know that. I was just teasing. America is the great melting pot of the world. But would you like some fondue? I put some shrimp and a little cream and a touch of basil in here.
Oh, it looks good.
Yeah, it is. Yeah. Let's eat some while we listen to that great trumpet fanfare that tells us that the Lawrence Welk Show is about to begin.
From Hollywood, the Lawrence Welk Network presents the Lawrence Welk Show, with a salute to the people who make up our great country.
More American than cornflakes, the 4th of July and Uncle Sam. What's more American than baseball? I am. What's more American than toothpaste, rock and roll, peanut butter, toast and jam? Stars and Stripes, George Washington, the Capitol Dome, and Bubble Gum.
There's General Grant and Robert E. Lee, but most of all, you can count on little me.
What's more American than ice cream? Chow mein, pizza pie, Virginia ham. What's more American than bingo? I am. More American than football and TV and mighty Superman. What's more American than Swanee? I am.
What's more American than praying in a church of your choice across the land? What's more American than saying, I am.
What's more American than saying, I am.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very kindly. And to add a line to our opening song, what's more American than Thanksgiving? And for this Thanksgiving show, we decided to salute some of the many nationalities which make our wonderful country, America, the melting pot. Portuguese sailors were among the first explorers So let's start with April in Portugal, and we feature Buddy Merrill along with all the Champagne music makers. Buddy and boys. It may interest you folks to know that Buddy Merrill joined us in 1955, and he's still a youngster. The great show, The Sound of Music, tells the story of a wonderful Austrian family of singers. Here are Guy and Ralna with a pretty song from the show.
Some of snow, may you bloom When we were in Cleveland on tour recently, a Hungarian couple asked us why we had never done the Hungarian Chartus. So we went to work researching.
First of all, we contacted a friend of Bobby's, a Hungarian friend.
Right.
And then we got together with a folk dancing authority over at USC, Dr. Hall. And this is what we came up with.
The Chartus, or the Hungarian Csárdás. Myron?
And Cissy, and some fine bagging by a Swede and a Norwegian, Neil Levang and Myron Floren, and Italian concertmaster Joe Lavodi.
Coming up next is one of my all-time favorite duos. Hey, can you guess who? That's right, Sandi and Salli.
Sandi and I met at Brigham Young University in 1964, and for the next 10 years we sang and traveled together all over the world. I was just with Sandi and her husband Brent in Kissimmee, Florida, just a few weeks ago. Sandi and I are still great friends. I love her and her family. I'm especially grateful to Sandy's wonderful parents, Mary and Garth Jensen, who took me into their home like one of their own kids when I moved to Los Angeles after Sandi and I were chosen to appear on the Lawrence Welk Show.
Hey, I remember you told me that Lawrence held an open audition at the Palladium.
Oh, yeah.
And you and Sandi were chosen from over 200 acts vying to take the Lennon sisters' place after they left the show?
Yep. Yeah. I'm going to sit right down and write myself a letter and make believe it came from you. That's the song we sang for Lawrence that audition day. Sandy's still one of my favorite people in the world and my very, very favorite redhead.
And the dark-haired one is my favorite person in the world. Take a look at these two beautiful girls, and you'll see why it was love at first sight.
More and more. chanson, chanson d'amour.
Very nice, Sandy and Salli. And they tell me the title of that song means Song of Love. The dances and rhythms of South America continue to have an influence on our American music. And here's Bob Ralston playing the exciting samba, Brazil. Musician. Now we're going to ask Bob to give us some organ background as we call on our lovely champagne lady, Norma Zimmer. Since Norma's parents were Scandinavian, it seems quite appropriate for her to sing this beautiful song by the famous Norwegian composer Edvard Grieg.
Whatever fate.
What a lovely lady Norma is. Her love song reminded us that we wanted to share another wedding song with you.
That's right. Our son Hank was recently married in Portland, Oregon, at a lovely family ceremony. Now, Hank had waited a long time for love to walk into his life, and we were honored that his bride, Robin, and he asked us to write a special song for their ceremony.
The song's entitled, I Must Have Had Your Heart in Mind, and we've proudly added it to our wedding song album.
I've been looking all my life for a heart that wanted to beat in tune with mine. A heart that's strong, a heart that's true, one that knows that only mine will do. I've been waiting all this time. I must have had your heart in mind.
Standing so close together here, I can feel the magic of the love we share. Now I know my heart is home. I finally found the place where I belong. Had your heart in mind. Our hearts will fly higher than an eagle soars on the wings of our love. We will ride, you and I, until forever comes. Take my hand, I'll lead you home. I swear to you, you'll never, ever be alone.
From this moment on,
my life begins.
I promise you a love that never ends.
I've been waiting all this time. I must have had your heart in mind. I know
Norwegian Myron Floren meets people of all nationalities in his many concert appearances around the country. They all seem to enjoy his great rendition of Lady of Spain. Listen and you will understand why. Myron?
Thank you.
The English were the first settlers of America, and we still have much in common with our English cousins, including our language. I should say most of you folks do. Here's Candela with a familiar English music hall song.
Step right up, mates, right here. Win the little lady a big prize. Come on along for one thin copper. Only one penny. Step right up. Come along. I've got a lovely bunch of coconuts. There they are standing in a row. I've got big ones, small ones, some as big as your head. Give them a twist, a flick of the wrist. That's what the showman said. I've got a lovely bunch of coconuts. Every ball you throw will make me rich. Now there stands me wife, the idol of me life. Sing and roll a bowl, a ball, a penny, a pitch. Sing and roll a bowl, a ball, a penny, a pitch. Sing and roll a bowl, a ball, a penny, a pitch. Roll a bowl, a ball, roll a bowl, a ball. Sing and roll a bowl, a ball, a penny, a pitch. A lovely bunch of coconuts. There they are standing in a row. I've got big ones, small ones, some as big as your head. Give them a twist, a flick of the wrist. That's what the showman said. I've got a lovely bunch of coconuts. Every ball you throw will make me rich. Now there stands me wife, the idol of me life. Sing and roll a bowl, a ball, a penny, a pitch. Sing and roll a bowl, a ball, a penny, a pitch. Sing and roll a bowl, a ball, a penny, a pitch. All together.
Roll a bowl, a ball. Roll a bowl, a ball. Sing and roll a bowl, a ball, a penny, a pitch.
One more time.
Roll a bowl, a ball. Roll a bowl, a ball. Sing and roll a bowl, a ball, a penny, a pitch.
Well, I mean, that's a rough bunch you got over there. I'll tell you what, we've had a lovely bunch of coconuts. Now we're going to have some lovely music for you. And this one is especially a pretty song for all you folks of Mexican extraction. And it features Neil Levang on guitar. It's called Estrellita. And being somewhat of a linguist, I can tell you that Estrellita, if I can only say it, Estrellita means little star. Take it away, Neil. Estrellita.
Thank you.
It's so great to see Buddy and Neil playing guitar together. I've always had such respect for their talent and dedication to their music, and seeing them brings back a lot of fun memories of the Three Musketeers, which we were known as in those days.
Yeah.
We were great friends, and we had great times together.
Speaking of talent, I want Sadie, our little wonder dog, to say hello and show you her latest trick. Come on, Sadie.
She is. Hi, Sadie.
Come on, baby. Yeah.
You may remember when we hosted our last show, we told you that we went to Italy for 2 weeks with Sally's entire family. Well, when in Rome, you do as the Romans do. So we ate a lot of pasta. And when we got home, Sally was eating some linguine. And of course, Sadie wanted to taste it.
Sadie, shall we show our friends how we eat pasta together? Huh? Do you want some?
Oh, well, yes. Hungry. And of course, she has to have her cappuccino to wash it down, right?
Mm.
There, okay. Oh,
good.
Hey, speaking of food and coffee, have you baked our traditional Thanksgiving pumpkin pie yet?
Oh, yes, sir, Clay.
Oh, you rascal.
On with the show, and here's a man we're all very, very proud of. A credit to his race and to the entertainment profession. Arthur Duncan, that's you.
You ask if I'm a North Caribbean, South European, Central Chilean. I figure I'm a Terpsichorean. My home is in my shoes.
You keep yourself so busy, we never really give our television audience a chance to see you. Will you just stand here and be quiet for about 2 or 3 seconds?
That'll be hard to do, but I'll do.
Thank you very much. There is a wonderful man. Ladies and gentlemen, it's really an honor to have this fine man with our musical organization. We've always had many Italians in our musical family. Now I have one in my own personal family. So let's hear from Tanya.
When the moon hits you, I like a big pizza pie. That's amore.
That's amore.
When the world seems to shine like you got too much wine. That's amore.
That's amore.
Bells will ring a ting a ling a ling a ting a ling a ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella.
Vita Bella.
Hearts will play tippy tippy tay, tippy tippy tay, like a gay tarantella.
Tarantella.
When are the stars making you drool just like a pasta fazool? That's amore.
That's amore.
When you walk down the street with the cloud at your feet, you're in love.
You're in love.
When you walk in a dream, but you know dreaming, signore.
Signore.
Scusa me, body you see back in old Napoli, that's amore. Now everybody sing.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore.
That's amore.
When the world seems to shine like you had too much wine, that's amore.
That's amore. Bells will ring a ting a ling a ling a ting a ling a ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella.
Vita Bella.
Hearts will play tippy tippy tay, tippy tippy tay, like a gay tarantella.
Tarantella.
When are the stars making you drool just like a pasta fazool? That's amore.
That's amore.
When you walk down the street with the cloud out of your feet, you're in love.
You're in love.
When you walk in a dream, but you know dreaming, signore.
Signore.
Scusa me, body you see back in old Napoli, that's amore. Now everybody sing.
Scusa me, body you see back in old Napoli, that's amore.
Thank you, daughter-in-law. Yes, all Italians seem to have great musical talent. People of the Jewish faith came from many nations of the world, and they make great contributions to every phase of American life. Out of our string section, we feature Harry Himes on viola and Neil Levang on guitar, with a song I'm sure our Jewish friends will remember, My Yiddishe Mama. It's nice to get you in our television spotlight. Very excellent. Nice accompaniment, Neil. Every country has its own folk songs and singers. Well, we have our own wonderful country singer, Clay Hard, and he would like to sing a familiar Australian song. And Clay is joined by Buddy Merrill.
Hey, Bud.
Hi.
Hey, Dick. You know what a billabong is?
No, what is it, Clay?
I'm not sure I know either, but I think we'll find out as the song goes on.
Okay,
so,
ready,
Bud,
Clay?
Kick it off.
Here we go. One, two.
Once a jolly swagman sat beside a billabong under the shade of a coolie bar tree.
And he sang as he sat and waited while his billy boy, you'll come a waltzing Matilda with me. Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda, you'll come a waltzing Matilda with me. And he sang as he sat and waited while his billy boy, you'll come a waltzing Matilda with me. Take it, bud. Down came a jumba to drink beside the billabong. Up jumped the swag man and grabbed him with glee. And he sang as he stowed that jumbuck in his tucker bag, you'll come a waltzing Matilda with me. Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda, you'll come a waltzing Matilda with me. And he sang as he stowed that jumbuck in his tucker bag, you'll come a waltzing Matilda with me. You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me.
Watch out now.
Now that's my favorite brunette, and I don't mean Buddy or Richard. I mean, although they're very cute too.
You know, Buddy and Richard and I have had a lot of good times over the years, and I'm very blessed to have had their friendship both then and now.
I guess that's what people talk about, Clay, when they say they've got their memories to keep them warm. I look at you playing and singing with Buddy and Richard, and it just takes me right back to Lawrence Welk and the wonderful days we had there. I can close my eyes and just see us back at the Palladium Ballroom, performing on stage every Saturday night. Do you remember?
Yes, I do.
Yeah.
What great times we had, huh?
Yeah. Saturday night delight.
Wonderful music, people dining and dancing and enjoying. And here's Lawrence now, with his accordion, just like on stage at the Palladium, playing for Joe Feeney in a special Thanksgiving treat.
The Irish in America have been famous in many fields, government, education, entertainment. And here's one Irishman who's pretty well known for his great tenor voice. Of course, I'm speaking of our own Joe Feeney. And of course, as you can see, ladies and gentlemen, they let me slip on the accordion. That's a sign that just about once a year, they still let me play a little bit.
My wild Irish rose, the sweetest flower that grows. You may search everywhere, but none can compare with my wild Irish rose. My wild Irish rose, the dear grows. And someday for my sake she may let me take the bloom from my wild Irish rose. When Irish eyes are smiling, purple's like a morning spring in the laughter. You can hear the angel sing. When Irish hearts are happy, all the world seems bright and gay. And when Irish hearts still your heart.
so very much so. Thank you. Now, wasn't that nice that he would let a German play for an Irishman here? Next, we have something we think our Scottish friends especially will enjoy. So let's join these four Highlanders, Bobby and Cissy, Jack Amble, and Mary Lou Metzger.
Well, laddie, let's take the high road.
Aye.
Oh, laddies, if you didn't mind me saying, you're taking the wrong road.
Aye.
The fastest way to Loch Lomond is the low road.
Aye.
You'll take the high road and we'll take the low road and we'll be in Scotland afore ye. For we and ye laddies will never meet again on the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond.
We've travelled this way many a time.
Aye.
The fastest way to Loch Lomond is the high road.
Aye.
We'll take the high road and you'll take the low road and we'll be in Scotland afore ya.
Aye.
For we and you lassies will never meet again on the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond.
Aye. Taking the wrong road.
Well, as you folks could see, Jack Amble doesn't have any Scotch in him. Here's a song for the German Americans in our television audience. And for this, we have naturally a call on Herr Dale.
Du, du, liegst mir im Herzen, du, du, liegst mir im Sinn. Du, du, magst mir viel Schmerzen, weiß nicht, wie gut ich dir bin. Ja, 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 weiß nicht, wie gut ich dir bin. Ja, 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 weiß nicht, wie gut ich dir bin.
We sure appreciate your talent and sense of humor, and I especially like your cute German outfit.
Right. Speaking of Germany, I'm sure that most of you know that some of our greatest scientists who helped America develop its successful space program were German.
I bet Lauren's like that.
I'll bet.
And as most of you know by now, we live in Cocoa Beach, Florida, which is just a few miles south of Cape Canaveral, where all the space shuttles and rockets are launched.
That's right. It's very exciting, isn't it? Yeah. We can stand on our dock, out our back door, and watch the launches.
It makes us feel very proud of what the space program has accomplished. Just watching the shuttles streak across the sky and knowing such brave American men and women are on board reaffirms our knowledge of just how lucky we are to have been born in this wonderful country.
That's right, Salli. And coming up next, you'll see all of us sitting around the Thanksgiving table, expressing the same feeling of gratitude then as we feel today.
We are thankful for all the many blessings that are ours to share this Thanksgiving day and every day. Bless this house, O Lord, I pray. Make it safe both night and day. Amen.
There's no place like home for the holidays, 'cause no matter how far away you roam, if you want to be happy in a million ways, for the holidays you can't beat home sweet home. If you want to be happy in a million ways, for the holidays you can't beat home sweet home.
Some timely philosophy for all of us living in America.
Thank you, Lawrence. It's still a timely reminder, even after 30 years.
The musical family is truly a melting pot of nationalities who all share a love of music.
And a love of America.
Until we're together again, take care of yourselves and remember to keep a song in your hearts.
Happy Thanksgiving.